Imagine there was a substance that could fight inflammation, induce apoptosis upon cancer cells, and even ease the symptoms of chemotherapy-induced hair loss. But wait, there is. Let us introduce you to Dicursin. It is a compound renowned to have various beneficial contributions in the medical field, including being a potential game-changer when it comes to chemotherapy-induced hair loss. The problem is, Dicursin is derived from the roots of Angelica gigas, a seasonal plant that contains less than 6% of this metabolite and is grown exclusively in China and Korea, making it inaccessible. Furthermore, the extraction methods of the compound are low-yielding, polluting, and complicated, eventually making Dicursin extremely expensive and cost-inefficient. We are the Technion 2022 iGEM team, and this is our project, Angel Roots. Our mission is to produce Dicursin in a way that will be both economical and scalable. We want to integrate the synthesis pathway of Dicursin into bacteria, where the final goal is to produce the molecule in a cheap, environmental friendly, and efficient way. By harnessing natural resources and combining it with synthetic biology, our design will allow using Dicursin in a variety of ways. In the scope of iGEM competition, it was important for our team to develop a synthetic biology project with a strong focus on the mutual benefit derived from working with the community and the people we hope to impact. In Angel Roots, we focus on the reduction of chemotherapy-induced hair loss using Dicursin-based products. We invite you to join us in our journey toward making our vision a reality.